Hey, what's going on with y'all boys, man? What's good with y'all, man? Hope y'all niggas doing good. Hope y'all doing all right, staying sane, smoking something, staying prayed up. One day at a time to the best of your ability, man. Under all circumstances, no matter what. One day at a time, man. First thing first, we actually try to smoke your papers, man. And I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. A nigga happy. A nigga is geeked. I got rent out the way, and today is the 26th. Nigga, I got all the utilities out the way. And now I just got me a little bit more weed. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So, well, we got a little, little something, different. Hold up, y'all. Yeah, my fault. I had to turn that shit down because I wanted to make sure the air stayed on. I couldn't afford for that motherfucker to turn off mid-video. No scalp. But how y'all niggas been doing though, bro? Talk to me, man. Y'all know we rolling up right now. I'm trying to get this shit right. I might go ahead and start it. I don't know, man. I don't really know. Actually, I ain't even gonna hold y'all boys up. Psych, nigga. We are a family. If I gotta wait, y'all gotta wait. Fuck. Y'all ain't actually gotta wait, nigga. Fast forward to like 3 minutes. I guarantee you I'll be done by the time this bitch hit the 3 minute mark. Fast forward to 3 minutes, bro, if you don't wanna watch. Watch, I'll be done by 3 minutes. Watch this shit. Oh, hey. Oh, another thing I'm gonna tell y'all. Hey. I took more hours, so I'm gonna try and get these bitches out. I ain't even gonna cap to y'all. I'm gonna try and get them out, but I picked up more hours and shit. You know what I'm saying? Working all them hours, man. I got a little closer to getting out of the situation that I've been in for the last 7 months, and then these niggas just offer more overtime. So I was like, fuck it, bro. I took that bitch as soon as they put it up. Them niggas said, hey, we have overtime, bro. They put that shit up. I took it. Both days. Stop playing with me. I took both days. Niggas was hot, bro. Y'all niggas too slow. You want that OT? Y'all better take it, nigga. Crazy, nigga. $23 an hour and then time and a half. Well, I'm on that shit. Both days. Time and a half at $23 an hour. You know what I'm saying? Like, not that. And then it equals 23. No, nigga, 23, and then time and a half. Yeah, y'all niggas better jump them, man. What? Yo, loss.
911, where's your emergency?
Oh my God, could you please come to the hospital, please? Get that car, please. Come to the hospital.
Hold on,
I'm sorry, what's your name?
Little rapper, Little
TJ. Is the party?
Oh,
is the
shit.
party deceased?
So yeah, y'all, I forgot. I forgot all about this shit. I was wondering, what that was at first that I heard. I gotta excuse me. My brother over, so you know he was just using the restroom and shit. But yeah, I was saying though, I forgot that little TJ had a little incident, a little fender bender he got into, bro. Cause when he when I heard the intro and shit, I was like, damn, who's that crying? And then he said the dude was like, rapper, little TJ, I'm like, oh, I remember he did get shot. Because, bro, I forgot. I don't be looking for that shit. I don't be covering that shit. None of that. When none of these artists die or get shot, y'all don't, you can't see a single none of that shit on Nemo's page, bro. Because that ain't me. That's somebody's son, somebody's wife, I mean, husband. That's somebody's something, bro, somewhere. You're not finna get me to get no motherfucking. Nah, bro, that ain't me.
I think so.
Let's go to Lil TJ Beat the Odds. Oops. Lil TJ Beat the
Everyone, where's
Odds.
your emergency?
Oh my God, could you please come to the hospital, please? Get that car, please.
Hey, the phone lady tweaked.
Is the party? Is the party deceased?
Is the party deceased? I think so.
Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Fresh looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility I frown. Proud in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies. I bustin' up the
Gots to, bro. Niggas want to kill me, so I got to keep that Millie around. You gots to, bro. And as you can see, like I tell y'all, just because you got that bitch, don't be He-Man, bro. Because just because you got it don't mean you'll be able to get it into play. And just because you be able to get it into play don't mean you're going to be able to up that bitch. Just because you up it don't mean you're going to get a shot off. And if you do, don't mean you're going to hit. And if you do hit, it don't mean you're going to be the one that don't die. You'll still be the one that died. You got hit, but you dead. He got hit, he living. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro. And you see what happened. They had a pull on them. And all him and both his homies. You know what I'm saying? All of them, bro. They all caught it. Because at the end of the day, it don't matter who got it and who don't, nigga. It's who got that bitch and then who can get the most critical shot first, bro. Who can put some shots on some shit and get some shit from moving. You know what I'm saying? Like, if that makes sense, bro. Like, who can get the most critical hit first?
Swingy wishing I was off a bean. No stalk, I was hungry for that money like a fiend. Too deep in that water, my life ain't had no order. Melodic blue stories, I'm feeling like Baby King. I do my own thing. Yeah. Fuck it, I took 7 shots, no shame. Back the wall, I'm still gonna blow you down. I ain't no stain. Flow away. Right. I don't give a fuck about no ceiling, cause we catch up and send them to the sky. It be like TJ, why do you move around with all them fucking guns? I just tell them that's cause I don't wanna die. And trust me, I don't lie. Can't fuck up, I'm a
damn, boy, I know that shit hurt. Them bitches, boy, I know that shit hurt. I know that shit hurt. That nigga said, look, TJ, that why you walking around with these guns, man. But I was finna say that one verse, y'all, that he said, what did he say? He said, hold on. Oh, yeah, he said, I can't be a stain, yeah. Hey, but you see, he living with he rap, bro. Shit, from what I heard, when that shit went down, dude ran up on him. They was sitting in the car at Chipotle. Ran up on him, told him, give it up. He refused, so he let off in the car. Him and the homies got hit, and then the dude that was in the back seat hopped out with his blick, and a shootout happened. That's what I heard. So I don't know how true that is, but shit, at least he living what he rap. He said he ain't no stain. He ain't going for it. Hey, but just know, the right one to take your life for that shit. Your life don't mean nothing compared to the shit that's around your neck when a nigga hungry and all they eating is baked beans for the last 2 months, and he got a daughter at home and a girlfriend that's on his ass. Oh, yeah. He gonna pop you for them chains, bro.
Fucking guns, I just tell them that's cause I don't wanna die. And trust me, I don't lie. Can't fuck up, I'm a star right now. If I don't quit the blow, I will be in the stars right now. Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility I found. Proud in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down.
I already know it, cause it's like, nigga, you that shit is genuine, bro. It's like, you know what I'm saying? You can somewhat make out what he finna say next, bro, because it's genuine. You can tell he coming from a place. Like, he's speaking from a place, bro. Like, I gotta understand, bro. That nigga just had a near-death experience. A couple inches right, couple inches up, down, or left. He would not be here with this song out. You know what I'm saying?
People wanna kill me or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies I found. Shitting on these niggas be my hobby. I know they mad, wishing they had finished me entirely. Shots out with me, little bro, say trying to catch a body. Seen bullets hit a eye before he died, his face said, why me? How the fuck I'm living, all these niggas won't fry me. When did I stop overlooking my gift, that's what lie he. Millies in my bank account, but still ain't nothing jolly. These niggas back and forth trying to pop up like a ollie. You heard they kill who? Drugs talking sound like Molly. Can someone tell the vlogs, get off of my D. Never had no doubt if I'm gonna make it or no probably. Cause I ain't dummy ride, you E-O-Lottie. For the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility I frown. Proud in that water, father, don't let me drown.
Hey, y'all, I wonder how hard this was for him to record with him, you know, rapping and stuff. And I think, didn't he get hit in the lung, or his lung got nicked? Or, like, they had to take a percentage of one of his lungs away? You know what I'm saying? Hey, that shit tragic, bro.
I hear my grandma saying, don't let me down. People wanna kill me or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies I found. No, I can't lose the millies I found.
Can't. At the end of the day, bro, look at what you've been through, man. Look at what you accomplished. You gotta smile through that shit. Believe it or not, easier said than done, bro. You gotta smile through them hollows, bro. You gotta smile through them, because at the end of the day, you got the last laugh, bro. You still winning, and you still living. Who got the last laugh? Yeah, you got shot. Yeah, you got hit up. You got done bad. Or everybody get caught slipping. Name a man that ain't got caught slipping. You probably ain't never been shot, but you done been robbed before. You done been ran down before. You done got your ass beat or jumped before. You know what I'm saying? Every nigga get caught slipping. If you actually a man, you a stand-up man, you're going to get caught slipping, bro, because you ain't got to be doing nothing to get the attention coming your way. So you going to get caught slipping, bro. There's no such thing as no lacking. You're going to get caught slipping, bro. You're going to. Anybody that's really from that shit will tell you, bro, there's no such thing as no lacking, always on point, no slipping. If it was, they wouldn't carry the fucking gun. They carry the gun because they know it's no time where you ought, like, where you gonna be sitting there and you just the most fucking computerized cameras all over the, I mean, like, you like the cameras that's all over the nation, nigga. You just eyes everywhere. No, bro. That's why you got that bitch with you, because if some shit happened and pow, but you blessed enough to hear it, but he missed. You know what I'm saying? Where they say if you heard it, it wasn't meant for you, or he missed. That's true. It wasn't meant for you, or he missed, my nigga. So if you heard it, of course, he caught you slipping, but you want that bitch on you in case you got to shoot back. That's the no lacking, nigga. You lack every fucking day. You lack every day. You wash your ass, don't you? You shit, you go to sleep, you lack every day, bro. I'm back. Okay, little TJ, I'm back. I'm proud of you, bro. I'm happy you back. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm not finna hop on a wave like I'm some motherfucking bandwave, bro. The only song I know by Lil TJ is that song with Polo G, Pop Out. I'm not lying. I put this on this fucking YouTube channel. I put this on my career, my music career, my YouTube channel, nigga. And I swear, the only song I know by Lil TJ to this day is Pop Out, bro. I never listened to him. I never listened to him, bro. It ain't no disrespect or anything. It's just I never listen to him. This is my second video. Technically, nigga, this is two of a first impression, because I never even heard three songs from him. But he already owned, so it ain't really a first impression. He was already on. I knew him before the music. I knew of his name, I meant. Like, I knew of his name before the music. But overall, bro, I ain't got to know you or be a fan of your music or listen to your music to wish you to wish you good well-being, to wish you peace and harmony and safety, bro. And, you know, at the end of the day, you got the bread. I don't know how your accounts look, but you do. And nigga, I'm a man just like you. I know how that shit going if some shit ever happened like that to me. At the end of the day, you gotta have that, you know, you gotta have God on your shoulder. Like, bro, you blessed to see another day, but at the end of the day, you human. And it's gonna come where you look at that devil like, yeah, they think I'm the one to be fucked with. Let me put this bag on their head real quick. Like, bro, all I gotta say is just stay prayed up. Whichever way you go with it, bro. Stay prayed up one day at a time, bro. It'll get better. Y'all stay safe. Stay out the way, man. Smoke some. Stay sane. Stay sane. Stay prayed up and pack you something, bro. Pack you something. Tote you something. Carry something. Don't go nowhere without it. I don't give a fuck. Nowhere. Nowhere, nigga. Not even work. Nowhere. Nowhere.